Sharon from Whoville. And she flies. And Sharon, what is your lovely hairdo technique?
Well, it's a Whovillian Coca-Cola bottle.
Thank you very much. What do we have for the winner? See, look what you're all missing out on here. Ooh, to keep her warm and all those cold nights. It's 10 feet of blanket, y'all. I've had a couple people under that blanket. Thank you, Sharon. Oh, listen, I gotta plug him in every now and then. We have Santa and Mrs. Claus back there. Please don't forget to say hi. Come have your picture taken. We might just give you what you want for Christmas.
That was the winner.
We have a fabulous surprise for all of you. So as you know, as you've seen, Francisco Ramos of our public information office, who does an amazing job putting together footage and things. I mean, he really does. He has put together a blooper reel of footage from things he's recorded over this past year. So I haven't seen it. I can't testify what's in it. I hope it's funny, and I hope you enjoy what he has put together. Too, but we do have another council member that has joined us today, Mr. Jeremy Kuntz. Just want to say thank you for serving us. Okay.
So, whenever you're ready.
And with that, the 2023 season comes to an end. Good night.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Christopher. Sorry?
That's okay. You take that and I'll.
NDFW.
Thank you so much, Francisco, for putting that together.